The Fisheries Protection Unit, FPU, received information that the immature fish was being stored in Kamaiwa Cell, Kasese Municipality, and was allegedly transported by two vehicles registration number UBE109D and a Toyota Ipsum number UAQ561Q. The immature fish was kept in houses which the traders were using as stores. It was too small as per the required size.
Standard measurements 20 inches
in Nairopad, but that one was 8, 7, 9, 10. That is the recommended size. But this one, it's not recommended. These are young ones.
It was very sad to find this business of fish. These younger ones, which is not supposed to be eaten by the people, and they are supposed to be grown up and so that they produce other fishes and we can also benefit. I found it here.
Mubarak Nsumba, one of the drivers of the vehicle that was transporting the immature fish, insisted that he had no knowledge of what he was transporting. However, Lieutenant Geoffrey Kayangwe, the operations commander, FPU Kasese, sounded a strong warning to drivers that have continuously indulged in the transportation of illegal fish.
Even these vehicles, they don't have permits, movement, fish movement permits, truck licenses, transport licenses, they don't have. So they are disguising with these vehicles. The super custom is for tourism, but they put fish. Ipsum is like when they are putting people. So we are going to continue arresting them and take them to court. There's no solution.
He also appealed to the traders to stop dealing in illegal fish, or else they will continue to register losses as the fish is being confiscated and burnt.
They are going to lose a lot of money. Because 2.5 ton, that's a lot of money. And these fish, they are immature. Nairopad. So that is a lot of money. So they will continue losing, they will lose a lot of money. And for us, we will continue doing our operation until Pakalast.
The confiscated fish was later transported to Chikorongo at the Fisheries Protection Unit checkpoint, pending to be burnt. Story compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.